explain myself. You said you care for me, care for me, care for me. You said you've been waiting for me, cry for me. You said you'd die for me, give to me, give to me. Why won't you wait for me, care for me, care for me. You said you care for me, care for me, care for me. You said you've been waiting for me, cry for me. You said you'd die for me, give to me, give to me. What's good, MGM fam? We have not vlogged anything in like a really long time. Well, the prank, but I wouldn't consider that a vlog.
It was a prank.
Right.
But
still mad about that too.
It was a great prank.
We're not going to speak on that. Link will just be in the description. We're not going to speak on that. But we're about to go, to the mall.
About to go window shop.
Yes, we haven't been to the mall.
We haven't even been in this mall at all. Yeah. So we just kind of want to see what the mall
is. I don't think I've ever been to Fox Valley Mall.
I may have maybe once ever. I mean, we don't really go to malls like that.
But since it's right over here, it just makes sense to go see what they have.
As y'all see, we don't have Malachi. This
is the box that I got. Kid-free.
No kid.
Yes, thank God.
Yeah.
For a little bit. It's bittersweet, but like I actually feel good. Like it's nice.
Why do you keep talking to me every time we talk?
Because I'm talking
You're
to
talking
you.
To them.
You right. I'm talking to all of you guys.
She keeps looking at me.
Because I'm like, you're talking.
Oh man. Alright, y'all.
What?
I don't like that. It needs to upgrade.
Ooh, look at the sunset.
Where the sun at?
Sunset. Sunset.
But you gotta see the sun to see it set.
No, I see the pin. Oh. Gresham's though. Well, I was gonna say you're lame.
But I'm not.
But the joke just wasn't funny.
Yeah.
That's all.
It was.
It wasn't funny.
You didn't laugh.
Because you can see the sunset. It's right there.
That's not a sunset.
That is a sunset.
That's not a sunset.
Alright.
Yeah. It's closing. The fuck?
Gresham.
Is it even Sears?
This is Nothing Held Back store closing soon.
Dang, look at this. I ain't never seen a store that's closing soon like
yeah,
this.
Yeah, look.
What we gonna buy?
Oh, look, wait. Oh, cool. Okay.
Damn, hold on. Wait, I'm confused.
So maybe this is just for the table, and that's for the table and the chairs. So you're paying $124.99. So probably with tax, what?
$130,
$132.
Damn, baby.
Would you grab it?
I would grab it.
No, I wouldn't. That's if you have this at home. I'm sorry. That's lazy. Like she's right there. She can reach her arm up. So we found. It's not even that close. You want me to come up here then?
Yeah.
Whoa. Dave and Buster's.
Dave and Buster's. Just with a real bowling alley.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh man. Wait, what is that over there?
It's what?
Oh no, that's just the rest of the mall. Oh, so we gotta figure out how to come in here too.
Okay. That's
pretty cool.
Play video games,
whatever. I know, right?
I don't want to say, but you're bold. You can just play the fucking
games.
Games, man.
What? Spanish.
Oh, turkey. No. How you?
What?
Oh, I was like, come on now, because I don't know what y'all saying here. What you think, Mercy?
It's gonna be fun.
I think we may decide to hold off on bowling and actually like come out and do this.
Just play a lot of games here because
we're gonna be some kids today.
This is gonna be fun, low key. This is gonna be a lot of fun. I haven't played games like this in a couple years, probably since graduation. That was the last time I went to Dave and Buster's, and I haven't been to like anything like this in a long time.
Hey, whole time, I think this is a little better than Dave and Buster's. This
they have
a nice little setup. Like they got a lot.
Games, and the games are more advanced. Look, they got touchscreen games and stuff.
And they got karaoke on the other side. Like, this is pretty cool, y'all. But we're gonna keep walking around the mall. We're just trying to figure out what we'll be doing after we walk around.
Ooh! What do you expect? Oh, look at the baby shoes! Malachi can actually start wearing shoes once he starts walking. Gershon. Ooh, look! Look at the little pumas.
God, why all the retail stores going out of business? Sears, Carson. I didn't even know they had Carson still.
Macy's
is going to be the last one.
Oh, look, Play Space. Let Malachi go in there. Oh, it's just open. Oh, wow, so he can go in there. You know Malachi would go crazy about that.
Gershom was expecting the mall to be trash because the outside looked like trash, but it's actually really nice. Look at the train! So, Gershom, tell them what happened.
Tell them what happened. Hey, these parents like left their kids. They ran around the things. Look, they're gonna walk them back. They're like, what are you
at? I wish I could zoom in.
Now they just, they don't care. Now
they just, they're like, well, they left us.
Bad plan.
Right.
Kids ran
right
off.
Right.
Oh shit.
Parents thought it. Look. When the prank goes all wrong, because the parents probably over there laughing and they're like, probably hiding in the corner. Kids like.
Kids up. They realize the parents is going there. Like, let's go run around the wall.
Right.
Like it.
Gersh, turn around. Turn around. We gonna take Malachi to Build-A-Bear, and that's
that. Look at that one.
Because they spinning it.
I ain't getting that thing.
Gershom, come on. Let's look inside. Gershom. Forget the carousel.
The carousel, the spinny thing. Would you get back on the spinny thing?
Nah, I need a second.
Hey, she probably going to throw up.
She, look, she ain't even spinning. Look, she holding on. She ain't even spinning it at all.
She's going to fly. Oh, she's going to die.
What if they've been drinking? You're
going to get two hands.
Look at her. I wish I could zoom in even more. I can't look. I'm weak. She's like, stop. He don't care. Gershom.
When they get off, they gonna bust their shit.
Come on. You know he likes teddy bears and stuff. He shows you. You see how excited he gets with the stuffed animals. Don't be like that. No, and we should bring him in.
Oh, okay.
You thought she was going to be owning, get him his first Build-A-Bear. Was going to be Batman?
Yeah. Well, he ain't getting one at all.
That's not fair, because look.
He can get this one.
Oh, what about this one?
No, he can get it. No, hell no. He can get this one.
No, not a black one.
Why not? Bears are black. The black bear.
No, let's make Brother it fun. Bear. He likes colors. You know he does. It got to be like.
No, it's not going to be none of that.
Okay, what about a dog?
A dog? He got a dog already. A real one.
What about this?
What is that?
A cat. Okay.
The black bear was cool.
Okay, I'm just looking at all the options. Ooh, what about the bunny? Look. Oh, wait, you can look at all of them here. We pulling them out. They're all set up here.
When we got him with us.
All right, so we finally made it, guys, to On the Border. This is our first time coming here. I think that I actually might like it because I like Mexican food.
Yeah, I was like, kind of
weird.
Early.
I don't know what I'm gonna order, guys. Margaritas look good though. I can finally drink, guys. Well, I've been How does it taste? The watermelon margarita.
Watermelon margarita. Can't talk like this is that good. Watermelon margarita is exquisite.
Thank you.
good at table tennis, I kill her in real tennis.
16-4.
I'm too strong for table tennis.
Whatever you want.
It's cool though. In regular tennis, I whoop that ass.
I beat you. Fair and square, that was fun. Now what?
Time to play games like kids.
605-63.
Oh my god. We did not know our address.
I kept thinking about the old one.
Yeah, me too. That's what I'm like.
In Chicago. I'm like, I don't know.
Of course, we had to hit this Batman one because, you know.
It's five.
It's five credits?
One coin a credit. You need five.
Gershon, I'm sweating.
I'm over here trying to fucking win goddamn tickets, man.
It's right here, boo. I want to do that one, too. All right, we're going to play this motorcycle game. Are you having fun?
Big ass kid right now.
We made it back home, guys. We made it back home. Did you have fun, babe?
I had to brush my teeth, y'all. I'm going to go to sleep. It was like 2 o'clock in the morning. I had a bar. I was like a big old kid.
Yeah.
I wasted like 100 points in one game. And to get like
you can't play the same game over and
like
over
no
and
tickets
over.
Out of it, too. That was funny. Yeah. I was trying. I was like determined to get the little things. But I guess I got like 80 tickets out of it. But it's cool. I know I'm going to do next time. That was fun, though. Yeah. And on the board, I had great food. Great margaritas.
Yes.
And Fox Belly Mall is legit. It's a decent mall. I thought it was trash. I'm not going to lie. I thought it was trash, but I judged the book by a cover. Oops. But it's a legit mall. It's huge, 3 levels. Got a decent amount of stores. I didn't see Old Navy. I rock with Old Navy. I love it.
But I don't think we went through the whole mall.
No, I mean, Old Navy on Rockford and anyway. So anyways. All right, y'all.
We're going to go ahead and
do our MGM fan shout out.
Yes.
Somebody just asked us today. Because we accidentally did something to the old video. I had to re-put it up. Anyways, doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. Anyways, I am Jim Fan. Shout out for the day goes to crap. I've got
and that's what Sam was gonna do.
Jessica, right?
What's her?
Jessica.
Yeah.
Matias.
There you go.
Jessica Matias.
Shout out to you.
Yeah. I didn't think it's your name. I was just playing around.
But we're gonna
show
go.
Show my draws. Damn. I don't know. We kept moving back.
My arm getting tight. Hold on. Let me get a brain.
Anyways,
we're gonna go ahead and end this vlog. You guys like, comment, and share it, and make sure you hit the subscribe button and the notification bell so you can see when we post. Because we're gonna be back on this channel. We're gonna be posting like
we got some big things coming.
Yes. So make sure you guys are watching.
Nice vlogs. We got nice vlogs. We ain't got like nothing for y'all technically except to watch.
Right. But make sure you guys continue to watch and
subscribe.
Yeah.
You said that already. Look.
We're just gonna end the video. All right.
Peace.